Lord Vesemir would say, witches shouldn't play at being white knights. We shouldn't try and uphold the law. We don't show off. We get paid in coin. And he's right.
Want to hear about my first monster? It wasn't 50 miles outside of Camorne. He was huge. Stinking. Bald head. Rotten teeth. He pulled that girl from the cart, tore her dress off in front of her father, and said, it's time you met a real man. I told him it was time you met one too. It took two strikes to kill him. They weren't clean, but they were spectacular. I turned to that girl afterwards. She was drenched in the man's blood. She took one look at me, screamed, vomited, and passed out. Yeah. I thought the world needed me too.
Who are you talking to?
I talked to my horse.
That's sad.
Is it?
Tell me, Witcher. You don't believe in destiny or the lesser evil. What do you believe in?
You mean, who do I believe? I don't pick sides.
You just kill monsters.